Over 7,000 languages are spoken in the world, but only 10 can be considered the oldest. Coming at number 1 is Egyptian. The first known language ever was a proto-language of the African continent. The first known complete sentence in ancient Egyptian was recorded in roughly 2690 BCE, making it over 4,700 years old. The language descended from ancient Egyptian that survives today is called Coptic, and it's primarily used as the liturgical language of the Coptic Orthodox Church of Alexandria and the Coptic Catholic Church. Number 2. Sanskrit. With its oldest texts dating back to around 1500 BCE, Sanskrit is probably the second oldest language in the world still used today. Like Coptic, Sanskrit is used in religious texts of Buddhism, Hinduism, and Jainism. Sanskrit is spoken in India, Indonesia, Sri Lanka, Nepal, and other parts of South and Southeast Asia and used in prayer, meditation, literature, and music. Number 3. Greek. Greek is probably the oldest language still spoken as a primary, day-to-day language. The first attested iteration of Greek first appeared in 1450 BCE, 700 or so years before the Odyssey by Homer. And today, contemporary Greek has approximately 13.5 million native speakers. Number 4. Chinese. The first attested Old Chinese goes back to 1250 BCE. Chinese today consists of Mandarin and Cantonese mainly, and many dialects in China today. Mandarin is the single most spoken language in the world today, with over 1.1 billion speakers. Number 5. Aramaic. Aramaic was spoken by Arameans in ancient Syria during the Neo-Assyrian and Neo-Babylonian empires, and first attested in 1100 BC, is more lively of a living language than Sanskrit or Coptic. There are somewhere between 800,000 and 1 million speakers of Neo-Aramaic languages in the world today. It is spoken by groups in Syria, Lebanon, Iraq, and Turkey. Number 6. Hebrew. Speaking of the Hebrew alphabet, Hebrew was first attested only around 100 years after Aramaic, in 1000 BCE. Hebrew was primarily used for religious texts, correspondence, and communications between Jewish people. Hebrew is, perhaps, unique on this list as a language that ceased to be a common mother tongue for some time, but was eventually successfully revived as a living language after creation of Israel. Number 7. Farsi. While not the earliest known language in the Indo-Iranian language family, Farsi is the longest surviving spoken language of the Iranian family of languages. It takes its roots from Old Persian, which was first attested somewhere between 522 and 486 BCE. There are roughly 70 million native Farsi speakers and 110 million speakers of the language total around the world today. There are communities of native Farsi speakers in Iran still today, but also in Afghanistan, Azerbaijan, Iraq, Russia, Tajikistan, Turkmenistan, and Uzbekistan. Number 8. Tamil. One of the official languages of Singapore, Sri Lanka, and the state of Tamil Nadu in southern India, Tamil is another wonderful language with a long and storied history. And, with over 75 million native speakers, it's certainly no exaggeration to say it remains in use as a common first language. Number 9. Korean. Spoken as the primary language in both North and South Korea, there are at least 77 million native speakers of Korean today. The older Korean writing system known as Hanja, based on Chinese characters, can be dated back to 400 BC. Number 10. Italian. Early Latin was used in the Roman Republic, formed in 509 BC. After some deliberation, Italian made its way on to the list as the most direct modern descendant of Latin. Today, Italian has about 67 million native speakers in the EU and beyond, and many more choose to learn Italian for its beauty.